Hi everybody, this is a quick mod to make your map lights work with your dome lights. I've already done the double dome mod where a jumper behind the fuse box lets you have your front and rear dome lights turn on at the same time whenever opening the back tailgate or the main doors. But in this, my car, 2008 EX, these map lights were power only. So as you can see, that still works as individual clicking map lights. But with this little jumper set from these bulbs back to the trigger wire for the front light, when I open my door here, you can see they all turn on now. When I close it, you'll see them get dim. We fast forwarded just a little because you know it takes a while for these things to dim. There they go, all three out in unison. And this still allows individual switching without affecting any of the others. So that can be turned on, that can be turned on, that can be turned on. Open the door again, all three on, close it, these stay on, click them, they start dimming, turn this guy off, he starts dimming. But yeah, super simple. This took me about 20 minutes or so. Need two diodes, a little bit of wire, and a way to attach two wires up in the headliner. 8mm bolt to take out both of these lights. Off the lenses, drop the lights down, and soldering a little bit. That's pretty much it. Hopefully that's a useful mod. Works from the back too. Hi James. Close it.